don't you want me, baby?
Love the idea of the fake Kenny Lofton. Yeah, it's pretty clever, right? Think he can run on me, then he can't. We can fix slash test it. During lunch, if you want, sorry I caused this problem. How bad is it right now? Like, what's off? That's twice that dude hit a fucking shitty hit and got on base with his creative player. It's frustrating because my catcher doesn't want to fucking respond. Yeah, your face slash voice is off now. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Let's do a pitch out. Fucking hell. Don't you want to? Buster, get the fucking ball and... Unbelievable, man. What a fucking scrub, dude. A fucking scrub, man. People that play like this... Oh my god. Fucking bum with the bases loaded. What a fucking bitch. Whoops. Like, it's not bad enough that you get two lucky-ass plays to get on base. You want a fucking suicide squeeze because you suck that bad? Yeah, it's ridiculous, man. The catchers are so bad in this game. Just so bad. It's just unreal. Completely unreal, actually. It makes no sense. Buster Posey's the fucking worst of all of them. Like, he's a good hitter, but he sucks on defense. Remember I asked you yesterday? Asked what T-Balls. Dude, I made a PowerPoint for my mom for the PS4, and she said me and my dad would discuss it. What do you mean for the PS4? Like, to talk about getting a PS4? I remember somebody was telling me that. Thank you. This is not a 24-hour stream, man. We are at 104 of $200 for the 24-hour stream. Convince his parents to get one? Gotcha. Hell yeah, man. That's awesome, dude. That's the way to do it, man. You made a PowerPoint. You showed him that you care about it. It means something to you. Everybody should take notes. If you want something, make a PowerPoint. Your parents might respect it a little more. Math, are you going to play Agario? Maybe, man. Possibly. I'm probably going to be playing Black Ops 3 after this for a little while, at least. Baby! Manny7788, gaming is a good streamer. Yes, he is. Shit like that would make me take my discount out of my PS4. Oh, disc out. I saw somebody tweeted one day that they had a cup of like water or something sitting on top of their MLB disc. And then the caption was, found something that this disc is actually useful for, using it as a coaster. What do you think about the Chase Utley trade? Oh, he got traded? What? Juicy, you belong to me. Wow, this dude is getting the luckiest shit right now. I have not played Black Ops 3 yet. It'll be the first time. I was waiting for it to finish downloading last night. Every single day, I'll be creeping on you. A few milliseconds. How is Black Ops 3? Yeah, I don't know, man. Bom, 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 bom. He's a Dodger. Yeah, I heard that he might go to the Dodgers. How did they do that? What was the deal? I've been wanting it for 2 years. Yeah, but too bad he's not that good anymore. A tree just fell down in front of my house. Thank God it didn't hit it. Yeah, that'd be pretty crazy. Like, how big was the tree, man? Him and Rollins are teammates again. Aw, snap. do you have to get PlayStation Plus to play online, and how much is it? Yes, you do have to get PlayStation. The price varies depending on what size subscription to PS Plus you get. I usually get the 3 month, and I think it's $16.99. Our K-Line strikes out a lot. They traded for him and two minor leaguers, I'm pretty sure. Gotcha. Every single day I'll be watching you. Oh, can't you see? Buddies and I were doing NHL Fantasy Draft during a tornado. What? Were you guys, like, in the same place? Oh my god, two straight hits like that. This dude, in the last inning, this guy has five hits. That just shouldn't happen. If I didn't know better, I would think this was the Mariners playing right now after that Rangers game they gave up. It goes on sale quite a bit for a year, like $40. Oh, really? I think it's more. Isn't it like 50 something for a year? Did you adjust mic sync offset the last time? This fucking guy gets on base again. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on? I just gotta chill with this. Yeah, slider. I adjust it every time. Because that's what I'm assuming was off. What the fuck is going on with this game, guys? This guy has 8 hits, and 6 of them are the most ridiculous hits ever. When did I do the giveaway? Yesterday, man. Yesterday. Around 8 p.m. We hit the 6,500. That's why I tell everybody, make sure to follow on Twitter. Because that's where I was telling you guys I was going to make the announcement for the giveaway. Did you see the pic of my shoes on Twitter? Connor, I don't think I did, man. I apologize. This bullpen is such ass. You got that. Fucking terrible bullpen. How tall is your creator player no more on your main account? I don't know, man. I think he's like 6 foot. He said it goes on sale for $40 a pass. Wait. Next time you see one of those deals, let me know, man. I'm gonna snatch one of those. Oh my god. This is bullshit. Come on, Kenny. You better get this out. Yes. What the fuck, man? What do I have to do right now, dude? This is the fucking luckiest guy I've ever played. This is unreal, trap boobs. This is ridiculous, man. And I can't even blame the guy. Like, he's not doing anything wrong. The game is just fucking me. This dude has, like, 6 base hits that are just the worst base hits ever. With 3 of them because of my catcher. And then my team doesn't tag people out. It's unbelievable, man. Absolutely unbelievable. I'm gonna fucking break this goddamn game. But I guess I can't really do that because I'd have to break my fucking PlayStation. Because I only have the digital copy. Some baby bag bitch. Yeah, man. Trap boobs, that's his thing right there. This game is incredible. He's getting the luckiest calls. It ain't even calls, man. He's just getting the luckiest shit to happen. Like, how does Robinson Cano not tag him there? Thank you for catching that. Oh my god. This guy, I'm playing so good. Yeah.